The colors of your printed or embroidered design may not always look good on every product variant color. Let's check this design. It works great on light shirt colors, but loses its visual impact when placed on dark shirts. With Printful, you can customize product variants to have different designs. If you're selling products in different colors and want each to have a design in a contrasting color, I'll show you how to do just that. Hello, I'm Michael from Printful. In this video, you'll learn how to create a product, add it to your store, and sync your Printful products with multiple design variations. Let's start by understanding how you can sync products and what you'll need to create custom product options. How to sync and customize product variants. With Printful, you can customize product variants by syncing them automatically or manually. You can find the syncing features on your dashboard in Stores, then go to View Store and click Edit on the product you wish to customize variants for. The Change Print File button lets you make changes to your product variants and is available for all Printful e-commerce integrations that support automatic product push. The Add Variants button lets you add new variants like color and sizes to your product through Printful and is available for Shopify, WooCommerce, and Etsy. You can sync variants that are unsynced on any e-commerce integration by clicking Choose Products. By manually syncing variants, you can explore new possibilities like adding multiple designs to the same product color. Let's say you have three versions of your design and you want them to go on a mug or a hat, but you don't want the item color to be different. You can create options on your e-commerce store and then sync each variant in Printful to have its own design. The e-commerce platform you sell on, or the type of product you want to add more design color options to, will determine the steps you take. So we'll cover the steps for both automatically and manually syncing product variants. You'll need a design that has multiple color versions. In this example, I'll be adding a cat design to a shirt. I have prepared this design in white and black. The white version will go on darker color shirts, and the black version will go on lighter color shirts. Let's get started. Creating product templates. First, create and save a product in Printful through Product Templates in the dashboard menu. Click Create New to begin designing your product. Choose Men's Clothing, then click T-shirts, and select your shirt. I'll choose the unisex organic cotton T-shirt. In this step, choose your technique and the shirt color options you want to offer. I'll keep DTG printing selected, then I'll add the black, red, and stargazer color options. Next, go to Design and click Choose File. Find your design and click Apply. Designs prepared in the Design Maker apply to every shirt color option. Go to the next step and title your product. Then click Save Product Template. Adding products to your store. Hover over the product and click the Add to Store button. Select your store and the sizes you want to offer, and then click Proceed to Mockups. Here, you'll select the mockup style that will appear as the product image on your store. Afterward, click Proceed to Details. In this step, you can update the title and description as well as other product details. For product visibility, leave the box unchecked so that you can edit your products before they're available for purchase. Just remember to publish your products once you sync your custom variants. Once you have set up the details, go to the pricing step. Here you can set your profit margin, so how much money you want to make from each sale. You can see that as I change my profit margin, the retail price in the next column changes automatically. So once you decide how much money you want from every sale, it'll automatically configure the retail price. Once you're done, click Submit to Store. Awesome! Now that the product is created and added to your store, you can edit your variants to have different designs. Syncing product variants. Next, I'll show you how to edit these product variants, add new variants automatically, and manually sync unsynced variants. Go to Store in your Printful dashboard menu and select View Store. On this page, you'll see the products that are in your store. Find the product you want to update and click Edit. Here, you'll be able to view and make changes to your product variants. Variants are separated by colors and sizes. Choose the shirt color option you want to update, and check this box to select all sizes for the shirt color option. Once you select the variants you want to edit, click Change Print File. Go to Design and upload your file. Then place your design and delete the previous one. After you update the design, click Proceed to Mockups. Then select the mockup style. Your product variants will update in a few moments. Refresh your page to check the changes. Success! Your mockups will automatically update on your store if you use Shopify, WooCommerce, and Etsy. If you use another e-commerce platform or marketplace, then hover over the mockup image and download it so that you can replace it in your store. Now, let's learn about how you can create new variants automatically for your Printful products. The Add Variants option is available for Shopify, WooCommerce, and Etsy. This is how you can add new color variants to products in your store. Click Add Variants, then select the new shirt color, and go to Design. Replace your design and delete the original. Once you update the design, click Choose Mockups. select the mockup style, and proceed to details. Here, update the retail price before submitting the new variants to your store. The mockups will update automatically on your store. Sweet deal. I've added new variants with different designs to an existing product in my store. Now let's look at how you can manually sync unsynced variants. Product variants can be synced manually on any e-commerce integration with any Printful product. For this example, I'll be adding the cat design to the 11-ounce white glossy mug in multiple design color options: red, blue, yellow, and black. I'll create the product through my e-commerce platform with each design color option. When you create a product or add new options and variants in your e-commerce store, those variants will import as unsynced, meaning that Printful won't automatically process your order as our system won't know which products to fulfill. Products that you create on your store will not import into Printful until you enable the setting to import existing products for Shopify, WooCommerce, Etsy, Wix, Squarespace, Square, Nuvem Shop, or Base. To enable the option, go to Settings in your dashboard menu, then Orders, scroll down to the section Sync as you go, click Import Existing Products, and then Save. After you create the product on your e-commerce store and enable the product import setting, head to Store in your Printful dashboard and click Refresh Data if your product hasn't been imported into Printful. Once your product is imported, you'll see it at the top of your product's list. The red number lets you know how many variants are not synced. To sync them, click Edit. The title of the variant lets you know the variant details so you know which product and design to sync. Let's sync the first variant for the black design. Click the Choose Product button, search for the product, and select it. Be sure to select the correct size and color options here. Then go to Design and add your design. After placing your design, click Continue. Repeat the process for other color options you want to sync. Once you're done syncing the products, check each one to make sure that the product and design are synced correctly. If there's a mistake, for example, the size or product color doesn't match the variant title, you can click Edit to update the product sync information. Easy as that. That's it. I hope this guide has helped you with syncing your products and creating variants with different design colors. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. And check out the link in the description so you can start creating products with Printful today. See you next time.